Well, hello there, folks. Welcome back to a slightly wintry camp today. It's -2, it's absolutely freezing. I'll put what that is in Fahrenheit down the bottom sort of corner. But an absolutely gorgeous day. It's meant to be really, really nice. Beautiful blue skies all day. So really looking forward to it. A bit of a relaxed one today. Going to be a bit of coffee and a bushcraft breakfast. So I'm really looking forward to it. I'm absolutely starving. So I'm just going to crack on, get the fire going and get everything set up. Because I've basically, I knew everything was going to be covered in ice, I've actually just taken some kindling from home just to be able to sort of start the fire. So again, even narrowing them down even more. So one thing I've wanted to do for ages is grind my own coffee. So I'm going to give it a try. quite a lot in there.
Yum.
I don't mind admitting, I am so looking forward to this. That's absolutely lovely. Okay, I'm just gonna sit here, eat this. I can't describe how nice it tastes, it's really, really nice. But I'm just gonna sit here, finish this, and then I'll get back to you. Well, that's me. That's another lovely wee trip done. Thoroughly enjoyable. Any time out in the woods is brilliant, but when you can get a bit of snow, it's so invigorating. It's so, so, so nice. But that was a really nice lunch, but I am absolutely stuffed. It's all really good, so hopefully you enjoyed watching it. Maybe give you a bit of light relief from the crazy times that are just now. But if you have enjoyed it, please subscribe, and we'll hopefully see you in the next couple of weeks and get back out in the woods again. Take care. Bye-bye.